Hello everyone, my name is Appleguy, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Platinum. In the previous video, we made our way here into Veilstone City, which is the second largest city in the game. And in today's video, we're going to be exploring it a little bit, and then maybe getting to talk about the gym. Probably not doing the gym today, though. First thing you notice is there are Team Galactic grunts here. What are they up to?
Hey you! Yeah, you! This is a Team Galactic's warehouse. This ain't no playground for kids.
He will boot us out of the way. If we read this sign, it says Galactic Warehouse. No trespassing! But there is a star piece. That's worthwhile. Cool, cool. So Veilstone City is a large metropolis city. In terms of people, as I said, it's less than Jubilife, which is the largest. But it's got this hunk of a thing right here. Let's see. There should be something here. No? Am I lying to you? I think I'm lying to you. This is the Veilstone Department Store, the Shop Full of Dreams. If we head inside, there is a regular little stand over here where we can buy the Pokeballs, Great Balls, and Ultra Balls that we need. Escape Ropes, the Pokeball, Repel, Super Repel, Max Repel. Gonna be buying some of those. That's just a Repel that lasts for longer. And then there's some mail. That's cool. Right, so this is kind of normal Pokemon Center stuff. And this lady has Potion, Super Potion, Hyper Potion, and a Max Potion. Wow. Jeez, Revives, Antidotes, Paralyze Heals. I guess I need some of those. Yep. Rest of the heals that you could ever want for the game. Full heal as well, which does everything. But there's this, well, let's talk to this guy first. Welcome to the fabulous Veilstone Department Store. There's this escalator here. And if we step onto the escalator, boom, another store. This store sells us X attacks, so all those cool enhancements for in battle. And here we have the medicine lady. Protein, iron, calcium, zinc, carbos, HP up. I might come back for these. Those obviously increase the different stats for your Pokemon. And this person down here has a free Pokechat, and she'll give you the counter app. You tap a little button, it counts up to 9,999. So, you know, whatevs. This person over here, hello, may I help you with anything? What's recommended? Would you care for a protein? A strength that boosts attack. So he's just gonna give you some little suggestions. Next story, of course, we have these two dueling counters. Welcome, what do you need? This is a lot of cool HMs, or sorry, TMs. Natural Gift? No, Protect, can be useful. False Swipe is good if you want to catch things. It always leaves the user with 1 HP, or the defending Pokemon with 1 HP. Safeguard, Reflect, Light Screen, and Flash. Flash can light up a cave. Do I have Flash? I already have Flash, okay. Down here we have some more HMs. These ones are like the big bad HMs, you know? So Fire Blast, Thunder, Blizzard, Solar Beam, Focus Blast, Hyper Beam. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, so Fire Blast is appealing. I will buy one Fire Blast. I'm going to pass on Thunder. Blizzard? I'm trying to think. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave that there. Cause I don't know if anyone can teach Blizzard. Hello, may I help you with anything? No, you're just gonna keep asking me what's recommended. Okay, so move on to the next floor. No big deal. We do have to save some money, though. We can't spend it all here at the department store. Here we can buy some stuff for the secret base mechanics, which is associated with the underground. Can't be showing that too much in this video, or ever. And then these dolls are also for the underground basements, or hidden bases. Okay, we'll go up to the fifth floor. Fifth floor is the very, very top, and there is, I saw them. I shopped here loyally for years. Now they consider me a regular, huh? Here we got some vending machines. We can get fresh water, soda pop, and lemonade. And those heal your Pokemon. That's cool. Alright, so let's go down to floor number 3. And let's look some more at those medicines. Because there were no HMs I was interested in. Right, hold on, let's look at the team. I don't want to teach Thunder to Corona. Thunder misses too much. Bacante will get the Fire Blast. Saber, I don't know if Saber can learn Blizzard, and I don't want to spend it without knowing that fully. So let's look at some medicine. Okay, I know I want speeds, so let's buy a couple of Carbos. Buy maybe 2 Carbos. There we go. And protein, iron, special attack, calcium for special, obviously. Oh, I guess I'm too poor. So there we go. I got, okay, so let's deal with what we've bought. Fire Blast, obviously we'll be teaching to Picante. and Picante will be learning it over Ember. So there we go. Now we have Flame Wheel and Fire Blast. We've got to use Ember, learned Fire Blast. Let's deal with those Carboses now. Speed stat. I know I want Corona to be faster twice over because I want him to actually be able to hit things. HP stats. I think Saber could benefit from having a little bit of HP. And then Calcium for a special attack. Give that to Picante. I know you're probably like, Picante's a fighting type, but all the fire moves I'm teaching him are going to be special. And then the PP up, I'm going to hold on to for a little longer. I don't have anything I quite want to do with that yet. Let's show off the basement of this area too, just because I haven't shown that yet. If we go down here, there's a lot. What are you dealing with? Basement, food and produce. Right, so this is, I think this is all just filler stuff. Oh, Poffins, you sell Poffins. I don't want a Poffin, no. Do you all sell Poffins? You sell berries. Okay, so this is like the grocery section, you could say. Berries. Cool, so berries. I don't care about berries, at least not in the amount where I would buy them. Shoot. I'm going to sell some things, actually. I'm looking at my money count, and I don't think I have enough. So let's get rid of the star piece, because that can be sold for a very high price. Also, this nugget can be sold for a very high price. And is that all that can be sold for a very high price? Stardust can get sold. And Big Pearl can get sold. There we go. We have a lot of money now. That's what I need. Awesome. Cool. So we need money for a reason I will discuss when we get there. Let's go ahead and heal up our Pokemon first. Also, Veilstone has a cool theme. Makes me feel cool. It doesn't feel... I'm trying to think of what, like, real-world city it feels like. It doesn't feel like a very New York theme. And it doesn't feel like a very LA theme. So I think if I had to pick a city, I'd say Chicago. But it definitely has some, like, organized crime feel to it, if that makes sense. You know, like noir, but not noir. You know, if that makes any sense. All right, next, our location we'll visit is north. There is a Team Galactic headquarters, Galactic Veilstone building, we dream of the universe. So if we walk inside here, there's a big G on the building. Welcome, this is the Team Galactic headquarters. I'm sorry, this is a Galactic Veilstone building. Cosmic energy for the win! Wouldn't it be wonderful if we could harness the boundless energy? So there's not much we can do in here. Obviously, all their doors are locked because this is the Team Galactic Veilstone Galaxy building. Wink, wink. All right, cool. So here we have some meteorites. These meteorites are cool because if you have the Pokemon Deoxys, then they can come here and change their form. So there are four different meteorites: attack, defense, speed, and one more. Attack, defense, speed, and HP, I want to say? Something like that. And that will allow it to change its form. The myth says the Mount Coordinate parted Sinnoh in half. Seeing the Pokemon Shellos makes you think maybe that myth is real. We haven't seen Shellos yet, but Shellos East Side and Shellos West Side, one of them is blue, one of them is pink. That is interesting. You're a trainer, aren't you? You see, there's this Pokemon I'd like someone to look after. It's a Pokemon called Porygon. I found it in Team Galactic's building. I'm no trainer, so can you take it off my hands? We will take the Porygon. Free Pokemon. Porygon is something special there. So, what it does is it does very little. You need to, I believe, trade it twice to fully evolve it. Maybe level it up and then trade it. It evolves from Porygon to Porygon 2 to Porygon Z. So, interesting. Let's just put it away. There we go. Smooth. Here we go. Place. Nice. Okay. And now I'll be on my way out to finish my cool stuff. Now, what cool stuff you might be thinking? Well, there's a place we haven't shown off yet, and it just kind of popped into screen here. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the gambling hall. This is the, I don't think it's called a casino. It's a game corner. I did want some coins. Oh, I don't have a coin case. Hey, kid, if you want to play here, you need a coin case. I think the young man next door had one. This beat is insane. Hold on. That's some actual dance music. That's wild. All right, let's go in here. This is the prize redemption corner. So let's go ahead and check it out. Welcome. You may exchange your coins for fabulous prizes. Which prize would you like? So obviously there's just a bunch of TMs we can get. That's cool. TM58, Endure, lots of different prizes. Cool, let's talk to this gentleman right here. I woke up and realized my potential. So what potential is woken to me? What's my hidden power, you ask? It's Brad that lets me see the hidden power of a Pokemon. When I learn that move, I can tell what type it'll be. So I'm gonna use my hidden power? Tell you what type. Okay, so this guy tells us what type our hidden power will be. What'd you say? They have prizes I really want, but coins, I have none. By Jove. Alright, spill it. Do you know where one might find a coin case? I heard that there's a clown giving away, but... is that really a clown? I've been getting so much mixed information. Where do I get... do I get it from you? I want coins, of course, but setting records is hot, too! Alright, I'm gonna find this coin case. Homeboy said next door. He probably meant next door to the left. Are you a clown? You're a biker. You're not a clown.
They also know the City of Stone. We even have meteorites. There's nothing to do with that. But take the technical machine.
We got TM63! Cool. It is...
Embargo. If someone uses Embargo on your Pokemon, it becomes impossible to use any items on it. Anyway, enjoy a visit to Veilstone, the city of, well, stone.
Alright, is there a clown living in this building? Hello, clown. You there, watch this coin. Spin, 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 spin. Now which hand is that coin in, my left or your right? Your right. Woo, poor show, I challenge you to challenge it again. Okay, come on. Right.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep spamming right until it's right, come on.
Right. Okay, I'm gonna switch to left now. It's in left. Bravo, a winner is you! For our winner, I have a coin case. There's a coin case. Boom. Cool. So that coin case will allow us to begin our great session of gambling. But remember, you can't gamble, because that's not related to... that can't belong in our E for Everyone game. What gives?
Welcome to Veilstone Game Corner. Did you want some game coins?
It's 1,000 Pokédollars for five... okay, yeah, just give me a lot of coins. There's 500 coins. There we go. Alright, so... what we can do with these coins is use them on the slot machines. I'll show that off in just a second. Or we can go over here and trade them for prizes. So the prize we are after is worth 10,000 coins, and it's TM... where is it? Which TM is it? 24? TM24 Thunderbolt. That is what we are after. So we need to double... no, 10,000? We need to get a lot of coins. Wow. Okay, so let's just get going, I guess. Let's see. Let's show off in this dynamic mode. So we're gonna insert coins with the X button, and then spin. And it's gonna stop whenever I push these buttons. So push B, A, and Y. And I got a regular Clefairy. Did I get anything? No, I don't think I did. I don't think I did. Yep, okay, so here we go. B, A, Y. Nothing. Y? Okay, so now I'm going for a replay, I guess. Oh, I got all sevens at the top! How much? How much is that? How much is that? That was like 100 or something. Okay, see? We're doing good. We are trying to get our coin count up to 10,000. So, that's great. And we now spin again. Okay. Y. A. Hold on. This could be it. No! Well, no, I was off. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Granted, I think you can totally, like, actually try on this one. I feel like it's not necessarily impossible. I think it's possible to actually line things up. I have to need a lot of coins, so yes, I could just sit here and buy them, but where's the fun in that? Boop. No, the sevens were off. Come on. Clefairy's doing a moon thing. I think that means we need a moonstone. I don't understand what's happening. There's gotta be tricks for this. All right, as I said, this game corner, we need to get lots of money on this game corner. Alright, I'm going to spin one more, and then I'm going to back away. Okay, so 10,000 coins is a lot. Especially when we can barely get 1,000 coins. So I might do that off camera, just do a lot of gambling. That concludes our tour of Veilstone City, because this here... Well, that's Dawn. So, I guess it doesn't conclude our tour yet. Hi, Dawn. Apple, are you going to take the gym challenge? Gee, you keep getting tougher and tougher, don't you? Me? Well, I went shopping at the department store and... I mean, well, of course I've been working on my Pokédex, but...
The ring is my rolling sea, the towering waves shape me. Crash, crash, crash awake, crash, crash, crash awake. I'm the tidal wave of power to wash you away. Put out the fire, crash awake, run from electricity, crash awake. Ah, ah, ha, ha, the ring is my sea. Hello, dude and young lady, you're challenging the gym leader, are you? Let me tell you now, she's young, but she's a born genius. I tried training with her, and I was stunned by how tough she was. Whoops, I better tell you who I am. I'm the triple threat gym leader of Pokemon, Wrestling, and Song. I'm Crash Awake at Pastoria Gym. We'll meet again.
That's Crash Awake at Pastoria Gym, and we'll meet him again. So, Apple, good luck on your gym challenge. Well, thanks for spoiling it, Dawn. Yeah, this is the Pokemon Gym, and we'll be heading here in the next video. So I want to thank you all so much for watching. If you have enjoyed, please like and subscribe, and tell your friends about the series if you think they would enjoy it. It means a lot to me and you guys spread my videos around. I will see you guys back here next time. Until then, as always, take care.